Loving you the way I do. I know we're gonna make it through. And I would go to the ends of the earth, 'cause mama, to me that's what you're worth.
Gracie County High School, and welcome back to another Rebel Report. Make sure to wish the academic team good luck as they travel to state tomorrow morning. Happy St. Patrick's Day, and now let's go to Preston with the sports.
Good morning, everybody. Preston Thorne.
Eli Gossage.
Coming at you with the sports report for this week. Tonight we have a tennis doubleheader against Campbellsville at 5 o'clock.
Tomorrow the bass fishing team will be traveling to Lake Cumberland to compete, so wish them luck.
Next Monday, we have a tennis doubleheader against Macquarie Central at 6 o'clock and a baseball game against Gary County at 6 o'clock. Next Tuesday, we have a tennis match against Taylor County at 5 o'clock and an away baseball game at Somerset against Somerset Christian at 6 o'clock.
All right, and that weekend, the bass fishing team will once again be traveling to Lake Cumberland to fight our rivals, the bass. Wish them luck.
Hello, everyone, and happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone. Hope you guys are wearing your green so you don't get pinched. Here's your weather for today on your Friday today. We got some midday showers coming at you with chilly temperatures. High today of 53 degrees and a low today of 39 degrees, but a chance of showers throughout the day, your midday today. For your weekend, we're looking at chilly temperatures, really chilly temperatures. On Saturday, a low of 27 and a high of only 40 degrees. And then on Sunday, a low of 22 and a high of 37 degrees. For next week, we're looking at much of the same as this week. Not as cold as this week was. Ooh, it was cold out there this week. Still going to be pretty chilly, but not as cold as this week. Highs into the upper 40s to mid 40s. Hope you guys have a great day, a great St. Patrick's Day, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Now to Preston with the sports, or whoever it's going to.
The positive quote for this week is, "Some people want it to happen, some people wish it would happen, others make it happen," by Michael Jordan. This means that there are people who want and wish for things, and then there are others who go out and do something in order to make it happen. Be a doer.
So, today we have Cordell Brooks. Cordell, imagine you were sinking in a rowboat, surrounded by sharks. How would you survive?
Well, I would obviously engage my superpowers and then punch all the sharks into oblivion. And then I'd sail home.
Thank you for your answer. All right, I'm with Miss Patty Little. Patty, I'm going to ask you a question.
All right.
Right, now just imagine that you are in a sinking rowboat boat surrounded by sharks. What would you do to survive?
I probably wouldn't. I'd probably just jump off into the water. Mm-hmm. How am I fly, probably?
Well, I mean, if I was me, I'd just stop imagining, but.
Oh.
You know.
Don't forget, Kona Ice is here today. Costs are $3, $5, and $7. We want to wish good luck to our ROTC members as they take their promotion test on Monday. For young men who need to rent tuxedos for prom, Linda will be here next Tuesday.
Same time,
same place,
same channel.